Vytas. All right. What's up, guys? Tyson, the name of the game is to get before you get got, and you definitely did that. You know, like, I wasn't going to take you to the end. Aris wasn't going to take you to the end, and you definitely made it a point to get us before we got you, you know? The problem is that my last play was telling you, if you get me out, I promise I'm not going to give you my jury vote. Remember that?
I do remember that. I remember you threatening me like that.
That was my last play. That was my last, you know, ground to stand on. And to be honest, I'm going to stick to that. Which brings me to the two of you. Jervis, old school just means an unwillingness to adapt. This game is about adaptability and change, and it has morphed in the 13 years since you played. Old school, it works for fashion, it works for music sometimes, but it doesn't work in Survivor. You linked up with a dope new school player, and I mean, in my opinion, he kind of carried you through, so I don't need you to say anything right now. And then there's Monica, who, Nick along, like, when that tribe swap happened, there was like a real genuine friendship that we had. And like, I totally trusted you in that sense. So these guys, they never promised me anything. They promised my brother something. They hosed ours pretty hard. But you're the only one here that turned on me. Like, you and I had a friendship. And you never once came and, like, talked to me about that and honored that friendship. So I don't freaking know who to vote for. So I'm just going to be watching what goes down as these other guys ask you questions tonight. We'll see what shakes out and how it goes.
Thanks, Vytas.
Thanks, Vytas.